out, that's what that's supposed to look like.
Hey, what is going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to another video. My name is Mitchell, owner and operator of Alpine Lawn Services. We're located here in Southwest Missouri, and this is our YouTube channel. Thank you so much for clicking on it today. Today's actually going to be a little bit different. So normally we have mowing content, leaf cleanup content, landscaping, whatnot. But today's just a tad bit different. Shout out to my dad. He let me borrow his pressure washer. So I have a good client here that I mow for weekly in the mowing season, you know, full everything, landscaping, seeding, all that fun stuff. And he reached out and asked if I could pressure wash his side. He's got like these cobweb type things, and I'll show you guys in just a moment. He's got these cobweb things that are just building up on the side of his house. And so I reached out to my dad and asked him if I could borrow his pressure washer, and he said yes. So here we are. I drove down. He lives about 45 minutes away. Drove down this morning, picked that up, and we're gonna knock this out. It shouldn't take too terribly long. I really only have an hour and a half or so, maybe 2 hours before the sun goes down. So we really need to get to work. Again, thank you so much for clicking on this video. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing. We put out 2 videos a week, lots of content on social medias, Facebook, Instagram, all that jazz. So give us a follow. And again, thank you all so much, and let's get started. Thank you. don't know what's going on with the pressure washer, but this is what happens. Nothing happens when I go to start it. So, of course, when I'm crunched for time, so I don't know what to do. I don't know. I'm not a pressure washer guy, so I'm not really sure what's going on, but we're going to take this apart here and just see. I know there's some guys going crazy in the comments right now. Not in the comments, but crazy in their minds because they know exactly what the problem is. I can't just visually see what the issue is. I guess I'll hit Google and go from there. Oh, it's so irritating. Oh, wow. I highly doubt that's what that's supposed to look like. All right, well, as you can hear behind me, I got it to start, but the cord, ow. So, I'm crunched for time. I'm gonna tinker with this at home, but while it's running, I'm gonna finish this job. folks. Well, against all odds, we got the job done. That's just one of those things, man. And that's actually why I love owning this business, owning my own business, and especially being in the lawn care business, because it just seems like I'm learning so much about, you know, I've never taken apart a pressure washer before, so I've never even tinkered with one. I don't even own one, so that was a cool thing to experience and getting that back together, and I'm excited to go see what the real problem is and get it actually back together before I give it back to my dad. And that's just part of being, you know, an owner of something, you know. You just got to over-adapt, and the whole moral of the story, and then I'll get off my soapbox, is I love the lawn care business because it's teaching me so much. So thankful for it. I know that's like, it's like that in all other businesses too, you know, things happen. Any Hoosiers, thank you all so much for watching the video. We got the job done. The customer was extremely, extremely, extremely happy. They had no idea it was gonna look that good. They had no idea that stuff was gonna come off that easy. Merry Christmas, Merry early Christmas to those folks. And it was nice. They're gonna give me a call for some other stuff for snow removal and whatnot this coming season. So just very happy, very, very glad with today. Man, running all over God's great earth and just hustling. And that's what I love so much. I love this life so much. The entrepreneurial journey is awesome. So anyways, folks, thank you all so much for watching this video. If you enjoyed it and you're new to the channel, do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Give this video a thumbs up, and we'll catch you on the next one. See y'all.